think my favorite part about studying abroad, about traveling and seeing the world, is just how much we can learn about other people, as well as how much we can learn about ourselves in that process.
Beyond getting the opportunity to study abroad for class credit, you are able to develop a lot of different skills that are great to put on your resume, such as learning how to navigate an airport, learning how to adapt to other people's cultures, and applying that to your like professional life.
So to search out summer study abroad opportunities, you'll want to go to gcsu.edu/study-abroad. Most of our summer programs have an application deadline of February 1st. And all programs have a deposit that's required to secure your spot on the program.
So summer and May study abroad programs vary in price. Some range from about $2,000 to $6,000. Most costs are included in these prices on Georgia College programs. Most meals are usually included, accommodations, insurance, and usually flights. A lot of times your tuition is not included in this price. Also, you can get a lot of funding for study abroad. Hope and Zell Miller apply to tuition just like it would at your current college, as well as there's a lot of federal financial aid that you can be applied to your study abroad. There are also many scholarships you can gain. There's a GC Study Abroad Scholarship that can give you between $500 to $1,000 usually, depending on what study abroad program you go to, as well as national and international scholarships that you can just search for online.
For semester study abroad options, you can search online, but you'll also want to set up an appointment with Liz Havey, the Assistant Director for Education Abroad. The application process for semester programs takes a little bit longer too, so you'll want to plan ahead about 6 months out. To set up an appointment with one of the study abroad advisors, you can do that by emailing us at studyabroadinfo@gcsu.edu. And where you'll come is the International Education Center. We're located directly across the street from the old Governor's Mansion in the historic Bone House.
Seeing the way that people interact, the things that they do, it can just be such an eye-opening experience that you would never have the opportunity to learn if you stayed here in Milledgeville or here in Georgia for your whole life.